Hey, thank you very much for coming along tonight. You're a wonderful audience. Really, really. I mean, sincerely. We'd like to thank Balls for doing the sound guy. Give it up for our sound man. Yeah, Balls. And Dev for doing the lights. Well done. A song that I used to sing way back in the 70s with my band Kush. Yeah! You remember Kush, really? Yeah! How old is that?
Too old.
What about there? That's enough. And we did a song called MacArthur's Park. So you can definitely do your hippie dancing to this song. Nobody really knows what the song is about. The lyrics are very confusing. Beautiful, but confusing. Written by a guy called Jimmy Webb.
Yeah! Not to mention playing it.
That's right.
Beautiful yet confusing.
And it's normally played by an 80-piece orchestra, but we have three wonderful musicians. Give it up for Glenn Rhodes on the keyboards and the bass.
He makes up 77 of the orchestra.
That's right. Oh, you can do better than that. Come on, Mr. Glenn Rhodes. This is Jess Champa. And of course on guitar, the one and only Jack Housen. Yeah. I just realized how skinny my arms are. I don't do much about that.